Yes, what's up? This is Andrew with TrendLinesCenses.com. So as you can see, guys, I'm still in my quarantine hotel. This is day 5. And in this video, I would like to take some time, guys, to tell you more about the high dollar project. This is something I told you about already, guys, already 2 weeks ago in my videos. This is a new cryptocurrency. I think this is the future of digital banking. I believe a lot personally in this project. And this is the reason why I want to explain in this video in detail everything I know about how to change, for example, your high dollars for real dollars. What are all the mechanisms of this company? What is this company aiming at? How is it supposed to grow? Everything in this video. So let's get into it. So the first thing you can see, guys, when you go on high.com is members first, not profits. So basically, this is a decentralized finance company, which means that the money of the company, which is here the high dollars, the cryptocurrency, is not owned by the company itself, but by the investors. So this is very different from a usual bank. They basically here provide all the different services of a usual bank, but they take no fees. So this is why this is, I think, a very nice project that has a very bright future. You can see already that the value of the high dollar is just going higher every day, guys, because this is, you know, it's just a formula that is for now fixed by the company. That is a formula that is taking into account the number of members. The more members you have, the more value has one high dollar, which makes total sense to me. But the 1st of August, this is going to be listed, guys. So we're going to see the real price of it, the floating price. And you're going to be able to buy or sell some high dollars if you want. Now, I want to explain maybe first how this is working. So basically, their marketing strategy, which is working very well, is a referral pyramidal system, which basically allows every member that signs up using your referral name to get some free token. Each time one person signs up with your name, you get free token. And every day you can claim some free tokens. So don't forget to claim those free high dollars, because you can generate a lot of actually high dollars just by claiming. Here, I want to give you guys an example to show you how this pyramidal system is working. So let's say, for example, the first user is signing up 2 new users. So let's call them user 2 and user 3. So each time when you claim your daily rewards every day, you can get 2.5 high dollars for every user. But for example, the first user is going to get on top of its 2.5, half, because it's the first degree referrals, half of the number of people he signed up, so 2, times the daily rewards. So 50% times 2 times 2.5, and he's also going to get, it's working at every degree, guys. So a quarter of those that are 2 degree behind, so which makes a total of 7.5 high dollars every day, guys. So it's around, for example, $3 every day using the current rate. And of course, below this users, they can also be new users as well. So by doing this, you can get a lot of high dollars every day. And some people, they have already reached hundreds of thousands and even some millions of high dollars. So you can see this is going very fast, guys. And this is once again, the very beginning of the project. This is not even listed yet. And this is why it's very important not to forget to claim your daily high dollars. Some people, by not claiming, they have already missed the opportunity to get 1 million high dollars. I heard the story by my friend that is a co-founder of this company, and he told me that some people around him, they forgot to claim, and so they missed the opportunity to get 1 million of high dollars, which is going to be worth maybe $1 million on the 1st of August. I'm going to also tell you guys what I think potentially this cryptocurrency can go to. But first, I want to explain something very important, is how you can exchange those high dollars. So basically, you have 3 types of accounts. So this is for me very important to understand. You have the reward account. So this is the account that we all have, guys, for now, except for those who maybe have already bought some high dollars on the platform. So basically, this is the free token that you have by claiming every day, or because some people use your name as a referral. And these free tokens, they are blocked for 1 year. And this is just to stabilize the price of the cryptocurrency, which is very understandable. The second account that you have is the flexible account. So basically, after 1 year, your daily rewards are going to be unlocked and they're going to become flexible. So then you can send them to a friend, or you can even sell them on the exchange on Uniswap, guys. So this is the exchange that they chose to list the crypto, and it's going to be listed on the 1st of August. So we're going to see together, guys, what price it's going to have. For now, the price is 0.28. You have one high dollar for 28 cents of US dollars. And one more way to get some high dollars on a flexible account is if you buy it on the platform, you have a 4 years vesting period, guys. So this is very important to understand. If you buy, for example, 100 US dollars on this platform, after 1 year, you're going to have 25 US dollars that are going to be equivalent of high dollars that are going to be on your flexible account, which you can use to send to a friend on or to sell an exchange, for example, for Ethereum and then US dollars. So basically, if you buy high dollars on the platform, just keep in mind that this money is going to be unlocked every day during 4 years. So you have a 4 years vesting period. And the last account you have, guys, is the saving account. So basically, this is an account on which you can decide to lock your high dollars for example, I don't know, 2 or 3 years. And depending on how long you're going to block it and how much money you decide to block, you're going to receive an interest rate that can go up to 20%. So I don't know more about exactly this rate, how to reach those 20%. I know that in theory, you can go up to 20%. So this is just one of the ways that you can generate profits on this platform. So let's see, guys. Let's see if this is the new Bitcoin. I personally do believe a lot in this project. Once again, you can see here how fast the price has gone up. And it's not going to go down, guys, because for now, there is no natural sellers of high dollars, because no one has enough flexible high dollars to push the price down. So for now, the price can only go up, which is very good. So if you buy some high dollars, for example, right now at 0.28, it's like for me 90% chance that it's going to be worth more in a few weeks. But we don't know how much it's going to be worth in 1 year or in a few years when this money is actually going to be unlocked. So there is always a bit of risk if you buy on the platform, but if you just talk about it to your friends and get some free tokens, guys, this is a free option, and who knows how high this can go. So let's see, guys, let's find out. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please don't forget to click on the sub, like, and bell button, so you're gonna be the first to know when I upload anything new. And stay close to shore. See you guys.